Today is the most last night I was.
Where he reminds himself that everything needs to be working. Plants, birds, bees, all doing what they're doing to keep the world evolving. The human being is very profitable, and development has to go against nature's. This is great, don't we? But the fair idea of what it is to be alive, to breathe, to think, to enjoy, to receive each day from a miserable battleground as a hunter, rather than seeing it as a miraculous opportunity to be alive, to experience joy as we able to experience living in the current scenario. There are far more things to be concerned about. The last result, we have the chance to be reborn and retain human history. You couldn't choose this with me today. So I'm grateful for being alive. Just for the things I've been doing. Because
today is the morning. Last night I was way too tired and absolutely ridiculous. McDonald's because it's the best thing ever. Slept on a real bed. It's tough to be looking for food, but it's very thin. Earlier because I went on that. And actually, seeing the damage of scenery, so on and so forth, with nature, from the wind, in, and out. In, when nature's wrath comes, set ourselves up so we're not going to suffer too much. I come back here looking differently. I look at, I imagine that it could go down. It could become like the trees that we saw before. And yeah. It's now in April. A few days after I left, I have a few days since I'm out there. Yes, it would rate any impact that happened there, and so on and so forth. Because when you actually go through a disaster like that, it could change you. So if you change how you think, if you expect it, it changes your point of view. You never promise to get back, but I'm not sure that you might say.
Pinnable.